morning, guys. Cornelio de Santos here. Here I am on my one of the daily commutes. And I know it's been a while. I did a my daily commute vlog. About that. I thought I might as well do it now again. It's been a while. Sorry about that. You know,
exactly the same thing, same procedure.
I have to walk from my house
to the pickup point where I'm working. And then from there, I get picked up
and taken to another destination. So, yeah, see what I mean? Stop. Walking through the tunnel, little tunnel.
Or under the bridge.
And then I'm now.
Where's the road?
So, yeah. As usual.
You've seen this in the previous videos I've done. Here in London, it's just after 5 in the morning. After 5 in the morning here in London.
Where I am?
Well, actually,
here in the,
what do you call this?
We are in the rural
area.
So, you know.
Fairly cloudy, that's why it's a bit dark today. The only thing you can see are lights in the background, around me and so forth. But, you know.
If you're wondering where I'm talking, it's through this. That's where the microphone is. So anyway,
guys, I would like to say, great, thank you all for my last live stream, which is not from yesterday but Saturday. It was a success. Thank you, guys. We have had over 300 viewers, which is a great success for me. Oh well, not just for me, for all of us. And obviously, managed to post it via the Facebook.
But
unfortunately,
you know the drill.
I got cut off, but it's only through FB because I was cut off, and they said to me that I was using somebody else's music. So the airing and broadcasting via the FB, there is no limitation. As long as you don't, you know, as long as you don't use such music. If you are going to live stream, and including, you know, by connecting it to YouTube, I mean to Facebook. This way is, if you want it to be successful, I'm learning, okay? Just try not to do a broadcasting with the music
that you know or use, that you may gonna, that you're gonna have a CP.
Otherwise, having said that,
before I had
over 300 views, but then I found out again it went down to over 200. Why?
Because of it. But hey ho,
to me, show must go on, isn't it? Just go on. long as you don't create too much CPR. And then on that CPR, anyway, that little video of mine of nearly 7 hours. Yes, I had CPR. There were 3 people, music company, saying that they own it. And then no matter what I do, I try to clear it. I can't seem to do it. But only 3 of them were saying you have an IE, an option.
You pay the revenue to the company, or you dispute it.
That's about it. That's only 2 choices. I can't even choose to clear the music.
That's what I was doing. What I wanted to do. So, again, I can't seem to clear it. So I just left that.
And it's still there on my gallery.
So anyway, guys, this is a typical morning here in London, as usual. As you can see, you know what I mean?
Here I am vlogging my daily walk. You know the drill, you know the procedure. So yeah, I'm not going to stay long. I'm just going to say hello to everybody. To you as well. Okay, thank you for your support. This is my daily vlog, supposedly. Supposedly my daily vlog, but unfortunately, you know, sometimes I'm getting, what do you call it? One of those things where you're losing confidence in doing your daily vlog. But that doesn't mean I'm getting lazy. It's just one of those things nowadays. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Life in London.
Scar is on.
You know what I mean? Still going on. But with this face mask just under my chin. You only wear a face mask if you're closer to the people. And obviously, behind me is in my bag. You know what it is inside there, but you know, I'm not going to disclose it just in case. It's a fairly dark here.
Let's. If you didn't have lights here, the same in the Philippines, darkness, 5 o'clock,
4 o'clock in the morning. Anyway, guys, this is me. I'm out in the next, I want you all to be careful. I don't want you guys to give up on the things that you're doing and just carry on, okay? Be fair with yourself, trust in God always, be thankful that you're still alive, be thankful that you're still breathing. Our body is the greatest gift of all that God gave us. So, you know, what I mean? Slightly getting busier there. But as I said, life goes on. But when it comes to the plans of me going home, there will be a surprise coming.
Okay. I'm concerned is good.
It will be happening. Well, I might be going home but next year, early.
Or maybe towards the end of.
Because at the moment, all my funds have gone disappeared.
So, it's a bit quite daunting to think of it. So my mean is,
some people might think that I personally myself, that people think that I have money. No, I don't have any funds.
So you guys, after the you know, your
bidding prices and such, we will have to wait for another, I don't know.
It will come again, okay? But the prices will gradually slow down, okay? Because it comes in my pocket, coming from my pocket.
I'm not as conscious as such.
And even on the watch hours, no one's. But I thank you too.
My little brother, my mentor, thank you to
you. You proved it.
Then you're there for me to support my little channel. So I commend you, Mr. Florante, little brother. I know you're in the Middle East. I want you to be careful. You know? And keep smiling always.
And to those people who were in the background before.
On my LS.
The Saturday, the 1st of August. I thank you all also. There you are. That was a success, like I said. And also from yesterday.
Myself from the Saturday.
Yesterday morning was also a little bit of a success. And then unfortunately, by the time I got home.
It seems like I got my ear pulled.
Due to adding load.
So it seems like my live stream got cut short.
So the reason being, I think it was to do the previous videos that I was doing were still processing. They were fighting each other's strength on the internet. So that's why. As I said, I'm only using my cell phone rather than a typical internet broadband that I don't have at the moment. So anyway, having said that, I just want to say thank you for your kind of support again and again and again and again. So this is me, your host Angelito Santos. Please do not forget to like and share this video, and of course whoever's the new one out there, and just you know what to do. One step is like, then click subscribe all the way with the bell. And click the notification bar also. Okay? And also, wherever you came from, make sure you put a hashtag. And whatever you watch in the video, just comment regarding that video or nothing more. Okay, guys, thank you very much. Again, I'm going out. Take care. Bye bye.